We are the artists that have been commissioned to work alongside service users and staff as well to make a new series of artworks that are going to go into the new building. Is that right?
The new building at Aspen Wood, that's right.
That's right.
We create artwork which is about the people. It's in the place, but it's actually about the people. Is that fair?
That's really fair. We've had 2 days working with service users and staff and engaging them in practical creative sessions and just exploring themes that might be part of the final pieces that we make, particularly as the first piece that you'll see is going to be a stunning, beautiful, illuminated glass piece.
Which you can get inside.
Yeah.
You can walk through it and around it and into it. And it will reference our experience of having met you.
Yeah,
and of you having worked with us.
Yeah, so that's the one we're really quite excited about. And then within the grounds.
We're excited about them all.
We're excited about all of them, yeah. But also the castings that will be within the grounds, that they're almost like a treasure hunt, that you'll discover them in the landscape.
The process of being an artist is that something evolves.
Yeah.
And the way it evolves for us is talking to people, in this case, as you said, staff and service users,